Actors Arjun Kapoor and Parineeti Chopra addressed the media at the 5th edition of NDTV-Dettol's Banega, Swachh India Cleanathon 2018 along with Vipul Amrutlal Shah and Amitabh Bachchan. When Arjun was asked if he feels whether people are getting more aware about cleanliness in India, he said,
"At a very basic level, I would like to believe that people are getting more and more educated every day, and I feel we might not see it today, tomorrow, day after, but I feel when you start talking about it, the generation after us, we will be able to see a much bigger difference, because it has to start from your childhood, the way you cultivate mindsets of kids. I do see kids who are more aware. I see a younger generation that's more aware. But when I travel across the country, I still see a lot of people still grappling with understanding what the big deal about plastic is, because it's so embedded into their daily lives. It's so embedded into culture where they don't realize what harm this can cause. And it's also a mentality of, humko farak nahi padta, we'll see when it happens. You know, that span is now reducing drastically. The effects are visible in front of us. When you come here, when you speak about it, I'm very, very certain people are getting influenced, whether they like to believe or not. It's become a topic of discussion, and that eventually will lead to change."
Parineeti pointed out how Indians change their attitude when they visit a foreign country.
"Take that flight and we land anywhere abroad, suddenly our manners are different. We never litter. We just can't see garbage anywhere. We appreciate the cleanliness of that country. Why don't we apply it in our own country? I always find that to be such a contradiction to who we are in our own country. But yes, like we keep saying, things are changing. Events like this, it's not a joke that we're sitting for 12 hours live on television, reaching out to people out there, telling them the same message again and again. It's the only way to, I think, ingrain something that you've not grown up with. You've not grown up with these ethics. We have to make a change, and for that we have to speak louder right now. So events like this really make a difference."
The two actors will feature together in Namaste England, a romantic comedy film directed and co-produced by Vipul Amrutlal Shah. It will release on October 19.